Apes might not be booking plane tickets online or requesting off work, but a new study shows orangutans do have the ability to coordinate and communicate their travel plans. A new study states orangutans will often communicate their travel plans to fellow orangutans, suggesting wild orangutans do not simply live in the here and now, but can imagine a future and even announce their plans, according to one researcher. The study was conducted by researchers from the University of Zurich and was submitted to the scientific journal PLOS ONE. The researchers say the male orangutans will make long calls to others that usually last between 1 to 2 minutes. They're known to announce travel plans up to a day in advance. The study took 5 years to complete and says part of the reason male orangutans will do this often is to let females know where they're heading. The orangutan noises could be heard from up to half a mile away. Red Orbit points out this isn't the first study to reveal orangutans' plan for their travels, but it's the first to show how they prepare for their voyages in the wild. It's not known why orangutans make and announce their travel plans in advance, but it's believed they do it to avoid rivals or search for mates. The researchers analyzed more than 200 calls made from 15 orangutans over the course of the study. For Newsy, I'm Matt Moreno.